painted these pictures. And then, of course, some of the shots began to surface as he was surfacing, including the one of him in the mirror, where, when I showed them to him and his manager, they went off and huddled in their manager's office. And the manager came out and he said, "David says you see him the way he sees himself." I'm never quite sure what that meant, but I knew it meant he liked the pictures. I love them.